Oh yeah. Nishimiya, I'm sorry. I realized I never actually apologized for what I did in the past.